This is the demonstration of tortoise exercise for thyroid problems. Sit cross-legged on a mat. Close your eyes. Interlink your fingers and keep them on the lap. Do Mula Bandh, that is, contract the anus muscles and hold it tight till the end of the exercise. The exercise consists of inhalation through the nose and exhalation through the mouth. Now, while inhaling, take your hands up to the chest. Simultaneously, raise your shoulders. Now, exhale through the mouth with pressure. Simultaneously, bring your head down till the chin touches the chest. Also, the palm should come down to the original position. Repeat this 5 times. Release the Mula Bandham. Let us see the exercise in different parts. First, let us see the hand movement. The hand movement is just going up to the chest and coming down. Going up to the chest and coming down. Now, let us watch only the shoulder movement. The shoulder going up and coming down. Shoulder going up and coming down. Shoulder going up and coming down. Now, we see the head movement. Head coming down and touching the chin. Head going up straight. Coming down, touching the chin. Going back straight. Coming down, the chin touching the chest. And going back to the normal position. Exercise should be done in empty stomach. Ladies should not do it during the menstrual cycle. Persons who have spondylitis should do only to the extent that it does not strain them. Persons with high BP should take care that they don't get giddiness. Persons with heart problem should exhale lightly.